Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
I can almost touch the water.
Altitude restriction lifted. Begin up.
The food at this party served buffet style. Pick whatever dish you like before the host mounts a resistance.
Luco, I'll eat their hearts out.
Sorry, Trigger, but the juicy targets are all mine.
Emergency! 4 bogeys! ETA 2 minutes!
They're already here!
Nice, Trigger. There's no enemy movement yet.
Gobble up all the high-value targets. Forget about your manners.
Never had any of those to begin with.
Had to stay behind last time. This is gonna be a walk in the park. It's a good warm-up to get back in the game.
Hey there, General Kravitz. About 3 strikes. You sure we'll get a positive result this time?
Yes, Lieutenant General Shepard. Operation Dominoes is going as planned.
Don't hold back.
What's happening? Status report, anyone!
That's a shipyard over there.
This port is home to multiple enemy fleets. Probably too much for Lanza's poor stomach.
Damn straight. Trigger, count. Lend me a hand, will ya?
Where are we getting hit?
Whoa, it's a ruckus down there.
Sounds too cool. Maintain course if you want to go back to the
squad. There's two of them. Look harder!
Resistance from enemy air defense is confirmed. Keep on dining. Just don't pay for it.
Righto!
Begin firing now!
Anti-air combat
circuit. Now's our chance!
Now time for a counter strike!
Those newly online ships are a pain. Finally we got anti-ship missiles by the truckload.
Keep bringing them down!
Dockyard Bay taking damage from airstrikes.
Everyone on deck, back to your station. Get the radar up and running.
If we can get him here, we'll be able to save a lot of boys in Farbanti.
Okay.
Contact lost. Multiple friendlies.
What's the anti-air weaponry?
All support focus on AA combat.
We're out the port immediately. We're sitting ducks.
Target shot down.
The target is down.
compensate with the ones we left behind.
How many are there? Like 1,000 enemies against the 4 of us? You probably need to multiply that by 10. That's fine by me.
Good. Cruiser Ares has been sunk.
Trigger's turned the shipyard into a scrapyard. I'd call it a ship graveyard, actually.
Trigger, get on the return line if you need to. There's no need to wait until you've emptied your weapons bay. Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you.
Lieutenant General Shepard, we have a status report. 50% of the enemy forces have been neutralized.
That's the most we've worked on 3 strikes. This is an operation that doesn't rely on our ace pilots. You won't have many on board unless you can convince them that we don't need 3 strikes.
Destroyed. Strider 1, missile away. Target shot down.
Say goodbye.
Destroyer Calypso has been destroyed.
Our attention gear and shaft have been badly damaged. We're disengaging.
Strider
2,
sir. Our ships are operational. Search and rescue operations are underway.
This is definitely the one with 3 strikes.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Strider 1, this is Control Tower.
This is definitely the work of 3 strikes. They reject my report if it weren't. Sending target information. Commence anti-air fire.
Sorry, guys. Your cruise has been canceled.
Strider 1, target acquired. Missile launched. Strider 1, target destroyed.
Don't let your guard down, guys. 100% survival rate. Let's go.
Yes, we're all going home together.
This is Shepard. Seems 3 strikes is showing a stellar performance. Osea has much need of you. That is the unanimous conclusion of those in this room, Lieutenant General. Certainly not the result I'd predicted.
I'm sorry, sir.
This is Tucker 04, requesting airstrike on the helicopter carrying our target. Target is Vice Chief of Naval Ops, Rear Admiral Samuel Grin, sending coordinates.
All aircraft, you data link the intel we received from our recon team. If you have a visual on the target, shoot it down.
Target confirmed down. Samuel Grin gone, Arusha's naval stratagem will lose its edge.
Keep your eyes on the sky, ignore ground activity.
Came in for a picnic, found ourselves in a marathon.
I thought you said this is gonna be a walk in the park?
You take walks to, well, walk. But a picnic, you have to eat.
You don't have to tell me what you prefer.
How many ships in port are still operational?
Like you left the
cow.
Ludicrous! They'll fill the port with scrap metal at this rate.
All hostile ships in the vicinity have been destroyed.
Awesome! Keep it up, Trigger!
Target acquired.
You've got its attention!
Target eliminated!
Target enemy aircraft!
Fire! Confirming additional hostile ground forces.
We can't see your white flags from up here, you know.
Missile!
Where are the reinforcements? I'm hearing nothing but screams all around.
Four MiG-31s approaching. They're fast. These guys are interceptors. Bearing 310, altitude 2000.
Time until our rear catches up. Stay back. You're not equipped for
air-to-air.
Police will
cover
your gun. Engaging.
Strider 1, missile away.
My trigger's failed.
Enemy has a lock. We've taken out quite a few of them, but there's still some left.
Catch your mouth.
Miss, target's still active. Missile launched.
Box 2! More vehicles crippled and less damage than either of our Black 2! They're white!
Let's go help the survivors.
Bandits coming from the northwest. They're in large numbers. Need SU-37s.
Warfighter 6, we can
perform
low altitude clearing 015. We have a report that 3 strikes is among them. We have the weather intel. Sorry, we couldn't protect the port.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower.
This is Tucker 04 requesting airstrike. Sending coordinates.
Vehicle 2 and 5, follow me. Clear the ones.
This is unabating by as much time as possible.
Strider 1, missile launched. Target acquired.
Target confirmed down. The man you just killed, Captain Dirk Tarnak, was the main reason why the cruiser Inyo was deemed such a threat.
Hostile ships approaching from the southeast. It's a large fleet with Aegis vessel Metis and battleship Dysnomia numbering among them.
After all that?
Let's do this.
Reach the CIC! Multiple time tunnels from the port!
If it weren't for the bad weather, you would be caught there.
Prepare for anti-air combat.
Cruiser drone has reached the target. Captain, we're starting the guided artillery fire drill.
Command duty officer. What do you think will turn a drill into a real war?
You don't see it. Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Strider 1, this is Control.
You don't see it, do you?
It's imagination.
So use your imagination, my fellow submariners. A single shell will save 10 million lives.
Begin drill. Ready for anti-air combat.
Anti-air combat.
Good. Enough of the enemy forces.
Job well done.
That primary and truffle soup sure were good. But hold on. Much time's not over yet. Go grab some desserts.
I knew you'd say that.
Three strikes is performing well above our expectations.
You sound downright excited.
Strider 1, this is Control. Strider 1, this is Control Tower.
You sound downright ecstatic. Alright, Trigger, let's go get him.
Four aircraft destroyed the entire port? You must be hallucinating.
It's a
nightmare! Trigger just sank a battleship!
Battleship Dysnomia is crippled! Navigation is disabled!
That ship is heavily armored! How could that be?
Senior military officer has fled the combat zone. Additional UAVs on radar.
Pretty shabby for a reinforcement.
Stay sharp. There's something amiss. Target's been wiped out.
There'll be no excuses if we get sunk after showing up so late.
Strider 1, missile away. Maintain course to return for resupply. Warning. Incoming high-speed projectile.
Projectile?
The terminal guidance! Get away from that UAV!
What do you mean?
Contact imminent.
Salvation!
Impact at the UAV's coordinates.
Shit! I'm hit!
What?
We're on the way.
What in the world?
You alright?
Fire incoming. Distance 50,000. Contact imminent.
Trigger! You hanging in there?
Picture it! Salvation! The death of a wounded is a necessity!
Analysis shows the projectile is a railgun shell. We're currently determining the launch site.
They're shooting from beyond the horizon. That's why they need a UAV for terminal guidance.
We'll data link the predicted explosion radius from now on.
Damn it! You're telling me to leave my teammates behind?
Crucian, head back. I want that 100% survival rating.
Roger that. I'm pulling out.
We got the rest covered.
I'm counting on you.
All hostile ships in the vicinity have been destroyed. Taking on this much naval power is an astonishing feat.
Lost contact with the second platoon. If they're gone, that means we have less than half our forces left. That aircraft's coming for us!
The target is in range of guns. Enemy shell detected. 10 seconds to contact. Maintain course if you want to go back to reset.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Strider 1, this is Control Tower.
Strider 1, missile launched.
Deliverance!
Thanks. I knew you had my back, Trigger.
Strider 2, Fox 2!
Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you. Target acquired. Strider 1, Fox 2.
Tucker 0 4 to Longcaster. We need you to attack the designated heli.
3 minutes remaining.
Picture it.
Detecting shell in flight. 10 seconds to contact.
I need to get away. Breaking.
Okay, on gas. We're lower down by now.
Strider 1, bandit splashed.
Target confirmed down. In 10 years, Vice Commander of the 7th Destroyer Squadron, Tom Von Lee, will be in charge of the Erujian Navy. Well, would have been, actually.
Three strikes on the tail! Pass it on!
This one's mine.
Standard acquired. Locked on.
Strider 1, missile away. Target eliminated.
Target confirmed down. Captain Alonso Terrigo gone. Aegis vessel Philosa won't be much of a threat.
Enemy shell detected. 10 seconds to contact. Projectile exploded in the distance. Must be a failsafe.
Bingo. Looks like we found a solution.
All right, all aircraft, follow Trigger's example if you can.
Hell, that's easy for you to say.
Strider 1, locked on target. Strider 1, bandit destroyed. Detecting enemy air reinforcements on radar. Bandit down.
Mark that aircraft and warn all squadrons via data link.
Strider 1, missile away. Target is in range of guns. Projectile detected. 10 seconds to contact. Bandit down.
Responding. You goddamn idiot.
idiots.
You call me an idiot again, I'll kill you.
Nicole. Siblings can go to hell together.
Brother and sister?
Nicole.
Your chaff and flares are running low.
Nicole.
I'm firing.
Nicole.
Okay, point.
Nicole.
He's got a lock on me.
Eject. eject now.
No!
Bat's blip has disappeared from our radar. At that altitude, it likely has crashed.
Serves them right.
Yes. The problem has been eliminated.
Catch angle at plus 2 degrees.
Meet us at the drop-off point. Three strikes has removed all strangler erosion forces. That did make for a good sideshow.
I have no doubt that the plan to save 10 million lives will lead Illusia to true victory.
Stop thinking so small. It's salvation on a far grander scale.
Caution alert. Caution alert.
I can almost touch the water.
Bastard!
Hey, chill.
Illusion, stand down! Sit!
Shit, my cola.
The fleet at Anchorhead was eliminated, and we prevented the submarine from joining forces. The unidentified aircraft were shot down too. The mission was a complete success.
Complete success, my ass!
Brigadier General, it sure seemed to me like the Bats knew you pretty damn well.
You seem to be confused. Report in for a medical check. We'll decide if you're still fit for service based on the examinations.
Cut it!
That's enough! Get the MP!
He's right. Get the MP.
Vice Chairman Edwards of the Joint Chiefs of Staff?
The Alicorn slipped into Anchorhead Bay after the mission was completed, using the confusion for cover. It resupplied quickly and escaped unharmed. Their goal was not to join forces. It was to resupply using the window we created by chasing away the Erusian forces. We did their bidding, albeit unknowingly. But the problem runs deeper than our lack of tactical acumen. Analyst North, explain for us.
Of the crew caught in the submarine accident, 330 men made it back alive. Of them, 300 are still in the sub today. Our intel has led us to believe that some or all of the 30 men who left the sub are now working as agents for the Alicorn. Sabotage, espionage, cyber propaganda, dissemination of false intel. Brigadier General, do you recognize the name Edgar Saxon, or Zool, as he used to go by? He is a former member of the Alicorn's crew, and your source of intel.
You are a fool, Brigadier General Clemens. Not only that, the radio communications during the mission suggest you are a traitor.
Sir, if you check with Lieutenant General Shepard, you'll understand that this is all just a misunderstanding.
The Lieutenant General claims you were responsible for handling all aspects of the mission. Now, let me say that again. Get the MP.
No need for that. Piece of shit.